Okay, and we do want to get you to breaking news right now. This is out of Fort Lauderdale. Right now, you're looking at the traffic camera on 595 westbound. This is between 95 north and south. Investigators are on the scene working a fatal crash. They say the crash involves a dump truck and a pedestrian. For now, all of 595 westbound is shut down, but we'll keep you posted on when those lanes are back open.